All the rads are gone. Feels great. Excuse me.
What the? Who the hell are you? What are you doing down here?
Whoa, slow down. I just want to talk.
You came all this way just to talk?
Easy now. I don't want any trouble.
Okay, that's good. Just don't go doing anything stupid, all right? Actually, you know what? If you got past those bugs, you must know how to take care of yourself. That's good. Maybe we can come up with a little deal. I need someone who isn't scared to get their hands dirty. You interested in doing a job for me?
What do you need me to do exactly?
See that terminal? If we can crack the password, we're unlocking a world of possibilities. This place could become whatever we wanted, but most importantly, a safe spot away from the mess out there in the Commonwealth. The issue is, the last guy who had the password ended up lost in that dark tunnel over there. I'd go in myself, but I steer clear of ghouls, and that place is crawling with them. Plus,
that's good.
It's pretty much pitch black inside. Can't see a damn thing. If you manage to dig up that tape, we could really make something happen here. Hardly anyone knows this place even exists. So, what's your take on this? You in?
I could probably help.
That's good.
For a few caps extra.
Look, I don't have a whole lot, but I'll toss in a handful of caps extra. You really seem to know your stuff, huh? So what do you say? Are you in or what?
Yes, I am.
Great. Oh, and I should mention, keep an eye out for a few other things too. Some of the gear down here could use some fixing up.
What are you hiding?
All right,
that's good.
I don't know if you've spotted those lights in the caves back there, but sometimes the Children of Adam use this route. They take a pilgrimage through that dark tunnel to some kind of holy site. To be honest, I used to be one of them, but the radiation didn't sit well with me after a while. Got tired of scrubbing myself constantly. They still think of me as family, so they won't hassle me. But if you bump into any of them, don't expect a warm welcome.
What can I do to fix the problem?
Well, the power generator's shot, so all we've got is emergency lights, no ventilation, a backed-up drainage system, and that dang subway transmitter is driving me nuts.
The water?
Yeah, the drainage system ain't doing too well. I figure if we can track down a reverse vacuum seal, we might get a grip on the water level. Could be useful if we're thinking about setting up some purifiers.
It must be a challenge to meet the power demands of a place like this.
Yeah, no kidding. That's why it's all dark and dusty in here. We just gotta track down a fusion converter, and fixing up that generator won't be an issue.
What's wrong with the transmitter?
Can't you hear? That damn subway announcement just keeps playing on a loop. Trust me, spend enough time here, and that'll grate on your nerves real quick. I'm thinking if we can dig up a sub-oscillating receiver, we could divert the signal to one of the stations in the Commonwealth, or even shut it down entirely.
That was all.
Maybe someone with the right skills might be able to fix those things up without the parts. But if not, we should be able to scrounge up what we need to get them back in working order.
Is there anything else I should know?
Actually, yeah. There's a fuse box near the entrance of the tunnel. I didn't have much luck with it, but maybe you can find a way to get some light in there. It'd sure make dealing with those ghouls a whole lot easier for you.
I'd better get started.
Great, that's good. I'll hold down the fort. See you once you've found that password. Oh, and by the way, make sure you got some Rad-X or some kind of protective suit. The radiation is out of control in that place.
Sweet. That's it. Doors chained up on the other end. Sweet. Yes. All the rats are gone. Feels great. I feel a lot better. Perfect. I still got it. All the rats are gone. Feels great. That ought to do it. My pleasure. I feel a lot better. All the rats are gone. Feels great.
You looking at me?
Sweet. Got it. Nice. Whatever you say, pal. Nice. Pleasure was all mine. That's it. Perfect. Sweet. Hell yeah. That's right. I feel a lot better.
We will find them. We are the faithful.
Got it. Perfect. I still got it. That's right. I feel a lot better. Yes. That's it. Don't patronize me, Pencil Neck. Thank you. Got it. Excuse me.
Any luck finding that password?
What's the story with this place?
This old place? Ashland Station. It's one of those pre-war subway stations folks used to get around the Commonwealth. Bombs caved in the main entrance. And not many know about the route through the cavern. But enough about this place. You find that password yet?
If I see one more ghoul...
Tell me about it. That place is loaded with them. Does this mean you found the password?
Yep. Got it right here.
You found it. I had a feeling you'd be the right person for the job. Go ahead and unlock that terminal. Hold on, though. Before you do that... I've had some time to think. You've got some real guts going into those tunnels, taking on those ghouls. People need a brave leader like that to survive in this wasteland. How do you feel about taking charge and running this place? But tell you what, if you can set up a nice little spot for me to open up a gun store, I can make sure our people are armed. Weapons have always been my specialty. So, you think you're up for running this place?
You sure about this?
The idea of being a leader sounded nice, but I reckon that's too much responsibility for someone like me. You seem much more suited to a role like that.
It's not easy being a leader.
Yeah, I bet. But something tells me you're one of the few that can handle it.
You missed all the fun. I'll be sure to invite you along next time.
Thanks, but no thanks. That place really gives me the creeps. So, you ready to take charge?
Sure. Why not?
Great. I look forward to seeing this place fixed up. Thanks again for helping out. I bet that fuse box wouldn't be too hard to fix, in case you're thinking about going back into those tunnels.
Please tell me we're done.
Looking good, boss.
Hi.
Yes?
What's the news around here?
Nothing new, boss.
What did you want me to do again?
I'm interested in setting up a gun shop around here. I can do a little bit of everything. But I reckon I'll be most useful if I can supply weapons to our people.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure thing.
Hey.
Yeah?
Was there anything else?
Food rations are starting to get real low down here. Anything you can do about it?
On second thought, forget it.
No problem.
All the rads are gone. Feels great.
Yes?
You know anything else?
There's not enough drinking water to go around. Might be time to put down another pump or two.
You know anything else?
Did you hear about the Quincy massacre? Whole town was wiped out. Wonder who they pissed off.
Was there anything else?
Heard there's a bunch of robot pirates camped out on some ship out east. I reckon the bombs might have scrambled their circuits.
Never mind, actually.
Whatever you want.